Sable know about this?
No, and there's no reason she needs to. Control. Nothing.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
When you were little, you used to say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor. Yeah, you probably did. Good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Thank you.
I may consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup!
That was harder than it should have been.
Thank you.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with. And I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
Thank you.
Spider-Man, engage!
Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know. Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
Oh, glad there's some civility left in New York. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. Someone needs a nap.
Cover! Look alive! He's airborne! Going in!
you.
That's it. I'm leaving a bad review.
Bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
That took longer than it should have.
Thought we were goners. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Party!
Shelters are on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Hey, Sable agents! Help! I'm being attacked by Sable agents! private security. You guys aren't very private.
We need reinforcements. Get a medic in here.
That took longer than it should have.
Glad there's some civility left in New York. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.